Alrighty, so I am back. Anyways, so what I went and did is I've been really wanting to try this eyeshadow. This is the eyeshadow palette from Flower. Isn't this awesome? Well, I love Drew Barrymore anyways because I've just watched her and I've got some of her movies still, and I just think she's an incredible actress. So when she came out with this, there was no way I was not gonna try this. So anyways, the eyeshadow by Flower. This palette happens to say it's made in Canada. Now, everything that I read, it's going to be off of information I have contained. It's not like I'm a genius or if I know it's fact or not, but I don't have nobody to really ask, and Google doesn't always tell the truth, so I'm going to give it the best shot I can. So, it's the Shimmer and Shade Eye Palette. It's called Warm Natural. It's ES1, and it's actually got 10 colors. And look how pretty these colors are. I actually bought this at Walmart for $14.98. It's a great grab and go product. Drew Barrymore launched this beauty line that was inspired by her daughter to leave a lasting legacy. Because let's think, makeup leaves a lasting legacy. So with the bonus for this, you get for free, this brush actually comes in the palette. This is a $6 brush that is included. So one thing that I like right now is I have nothing on. I have no foundation, no nothing. And sometimes I think when makeup's done, especially in the channels, people like have their foundation and they kind of glam it up. And I want people to actually see what the natural product is. So she's got some shimmers in here. There's some that's shiny, especially these two here. There's a couple shiny ones and there's some matte. So there's like different ones in here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start with this color over here, which is like kind of like, I don't know, looks like a little bit of a mauve. And on the back of the palette, which is really cool, is it actually gives you the colors by numbers, oops, and ways to put it on your eyes, which I thought was really neat, especially for a first timer that doesn't know how to do their makeup very well. So I'm gonna start out with the light color, and I'm actually gonna use the brush that came with it. And I'm going to try to get as close as I can. It's actually really pretty. It's a very, very light color. I'm going to do my whole eye, and the brush is really soft. Really, really, really soft and fluffy. Then I'm going to go and I'm going to use, because I'm switching colors, I love this one. This is actually my e.l.f. This is like my favorite as far as my crease brush. And I'm going to pick this shiny dark color right here, which has got a shimmer to it. Some of this has a little bit of fall to it, but it's very, very nice. Very smooth, very colorful. Definitely pigmentation, no doubt. Good pigmentation. As you all know, that I have been kind of disappointed in eyeshadows lately. So I'm kind of like looking for that special one. So with that, I'm going to take for the center part and add yet another color. And because I want to go a little lighter, I'm going to go over here at this end with this color. Not exactly sure what all the colors are, but they are very pretty. And I'm just gonna go right here for that glow. Right in the center, over the color of the eyeball. That's how I measure mine. I go from where the black of my eye is to like right over the top of it. So there you go, ladies. This is the flower look. And I hope you guys can see this very well. It's very pretty. It comes off very easy. And that's what I like, a really easy flowing eyeshadow, because some I've had to rub to get even to get a color off of it, and those kinds I'm really not impressed with. So what I give Drew's palette, at least this one so far, definitely a thumbs up. This was great. I really like it. So I'm glad I made the purchase. I actually couldn't choose between this and the warm, so I bought both. But that's how the brush lays in it, and there's the packet. And the packaging's beautiful. Look at it. Isn't that nice? For a Walmart product, at least I thought so. So if you guys want to try it, there's where you do. Go to Walmart, pick yourself up a nice little palette. So with that, thanks for tuning in and enjoying this moment of flower with me. More yet to come. Bye.